What is happening, boys? It is your boy, Viva M3S. Welcome back to another episode of the Chivas Corona Mode, where we're going to face Tijuana in this match. We are away, boys. Let's get to it, guys.
Man, thanks, little bug.
Hey, man. That's what I'm here for.
I ain't been getting high. Well, maybe a little, baby, I don't wanna lie. I know when you text me, girl, I don't always reply. Well, you're not an angel either, you can't even fly. I notice you think that you know shit. All this shade that's coming at me, I wonder who throws it. They can't see the vision, boy, they must be out of focus. That's a real hot album, homie, I wonder who wrote it. Oh shit, okay, pray them niggas go away. Oh, we sell the clowns around it, look like Cirque du Soleil. This is not the album either, these are just the throwaways. This shit's still so cold when it drops, it's gon' be a motherfucking snow day. Ayy, boy, it's good and he knows it. He don't say it, he shows it. I'm just like DeRozan. If I shoot it, it goes in. I'm
here, we have the kickoff, boys. Here, Perez on the ball for the first chance. He still has the ball. Takes the shot, and it is off target right there. No need for the keeper to say that right there. And yeah, guys, it's still no first chance right here. It was a nice shot, but it was just off target. Here, Perez again on the ball. He has the ball, doing a little bit of skill, passing our players, and a save by Gorta right there in the 12th minute. Here they have the corner. What are they going to do with it? Juninho right here going to whip it in the box. We had her out of play for another corner right here. Juninho again on the ball. What is he going to do? He's going to whip it in right there. And we get the header out, and it goes out of play right here. So yeah, guys, that chance right there. Here we have Las Trophy Lopez on the ball. Forward pass to Alan Pulido. Alan Pulido again with the shot, and gets deflected off the defender right there for the free kick. Here we want to whip it in the box. We get the header and a simple save by their keeper right here. Here we have Moreno on the ball. Solito going to take the shot, and the save by Gota right there. I believe that's two saves or three saves so far in this match. So not a lot of saves, but it was very crucial at this moment. So yeah, guys, here Juninho on the corner. He is going to whip it in a box, and we get the header out. Here we have Orbelin Pineda passing it to Cone Brizuela. Brizuela to Las Trophy Lopez. He is taking the shot, and a golazo de Las Trophy Lopez right there to make it 1-0 in the 42nd minute, near the end of the first half. Nice passing. He does a little bit of scoop, takes the shot, and puts it by Benjamin right there. Let's take a look at this. Bang. Tasty, man. Just tasty. Nothing the keeper could do right there. So yeah, nice goal by Las Trophy Lopez. Here, let's get this kickoff restarted. And we go defensive, but then that was going to be the end of the first half. We win 1-0. We're not winning, but yeah, we're winning 1-0, sorry. We're winning 1-0, and we decided to put in Carlos Fierro for Las Trophy Lopez because he was getting tired. So yeah, guys, let's get to the second match. Let's go, boys. Here we have Carlos Fierro on the ball, going to pass it into Orbelin Pineda, and it gets rebounded off the defender and goes to their keeper's hands. Here we have Rodriguez on the ball to Moreno. Here Moreno, ooh, doing a little bit of skill right there to Rodriguez, and he is going to cut in, but we give away the penalty right there. This is the chance to make it 1-1, the equalizer in the 71st minute. Let's take another look at that. In my opinion, he didn't even touch him, and that was undeserving right there. But here, Moreno against Gota. Will he make the save, or will they get the equalizer? We will see. Here, they run up, they take the shot, and they do score in the 71st minute. Bad chance by us, boys. Just bad. Very bad. Let's take a look at that. He just placed it right there in the bottom right hand corner. So yeah, guys, it was a nice goal by him, bad by us, but yeah, it is what it is. 1-1 equalizer right there in the 72nd minute. So yeah, guys, let's continue. Here we have Tijuana on the ball point, but now not much happened there, and now it's going to end the match. We did get the draw right there, guys. So yeah, let's get to this match against Monarcas. Let's get to it, boys.
Thank you. Then you go and kiss me, say you were tipsy, baby, I lose my
kickoff, boys. Here they have the ball. Valdez on it right there, doing a little bit of skill. Here he is, Sorinito right there, taking the shot, and a nice save by Cota, and a better save by our defender, line clearance right there. Here we have El Gallito Vasquez going to put it to Pulido. He takes the header, and guys, what a save by Urbina. That was going upper 90 right there, and here we get the corner and they head her out. Not much happened to that player right there. Here, Brizuela going to put it to Calderon. Hits the crossbar, guys. And we get the rebound. We try to take the shot again, but went over the bar. So, yeah, guys, here still 0-0. We hit the header and goes over the bar again. But we do get the corner and we get the touch on it. So, yeah, guys, here, Brizuela going to whip it in the box. We get the header and we get the header goal from none other than, I believe, who is that right there? Leshy Silva, our defender, our new signing that we had at the beginning of the season. So yeah, guys, in the 28th minute, a nice header by Silva, and we get the golazo right there, guys. So yeah, currently I have 2 mil, and in the next coming match, we're going to face a team from, I believe, Argentina or Brazil. I'm not sure, but most likely Argentina. And yeah, that was on point to end the first half. But yeah, I was saying, currently we are not in the transfer window. I have 2 mil. I don't know who should I buy. Next season, I'll have like again my budget like 14 or 24 mil right there. I don't know who I should buy. I'm thinking maybe a new midfield, maybe a new striker, a new goalkeeper, because. Cota, he's good, but sometimes he doesn't do the job. He kind of lets go sometimes, you know, and like he just concedes stupid goals right there. But yeah, guys, like I don't know what we should do or who we should buy, or we should get Cota on the loan again or buy him. And yeah, guys, I believe not the next season, maybe next season we might get Salcido again. Or Salcedo, I don't know how you pronounce it. I'm not sure yet. I'll check. I'm pretty sure Salcedo, though. Yeah, but we will get that defender. And I believe we'll get some other players back. And yeah, guys, here they get the goal right there to make it 2-1 in the 61st minute. But we still are winning right here. So yeah, guys, let's take a look at that. Their goal right here. They put it in the box in a nice header by, I believe, I can't read the name right there. But yeah, guys, here they have another chance. Go straight at the keeper. And a simple save. Both they had to make right there. Here, Las Trophies Lopez gonna take the shot. And a nice save by their keeper in the 78th minute. But we do have the corner right here. We have Cardenon on the ball. We want to put it right there. We get the header. And another save by their keeper, guys. We're doing pretty good on headers so far in this match. And guys, let's take a look at this. We have Cardenon on the ball. We do not get the header, and they boot it out of play. Here, guys, this is what I'm talking about. Look at this goal right here. Look, just what? I don't even know if that's a mistake by EA or if that's a mistake by Cota or the mistake by the game. But, guys, how? We should have won 2-1 in this match, but, yeah, that's stupid right there. Let's take a look at this right here. Look, undeserving right here. And they just get the goal right here. It's just Cota. I don't know what he was doing. I don't know why he even went up for the ball. But yeah, guys, that was going to end the match. We did get the draw. That's 2 draws, guys. Like, what the heck is going on? Here we decided to make a few training sessions with Las Trophies Lopez. And I believe our youngster too. So we'll see how this goes right here. Here, we did 3-4 Las Trophies. And 2-4 our Oliveira, our young player right here, who's currently 65 rated. We want to get him to at least a 75 or maybe just a gold rated card, but we also want to get him higher. So yeah, guys, let's just check that out right there. Here, this trophy went up a massive deal right there, and Oliveira did not move. But yeah, guys, let's get to this match against San Lorenzo in La Copa Libertadores. So yeah, guys, let's get to it, guys. Boys, let's go! Let's go. Here kickoff, boys. Here they have the chance. Blandio on the ball in the box. I'm gonna take the shot and a nice save by Cota right there in only the 10th minute, guys. They're on fire. On fire, I tell you. Here they have the corner. They're going to whip it in the box. Blanco right there. But Cota with a nice punch right there. Here, I can't pronounce the name. But yeah, he takes the shot and another punch by Cota. Here, a bunch of deflects by our defenders right there. Nice defending right here, guys. Here they take another chance and go straight at the keeper right there. That was wild right here. And guys, this match, there's a lot of chances, but you know, here we have Ponce on the ball and a nice save by their keeper right here. We have the corner, Cisneros on it, going to put it in the box. We try to kick it and hits the side netting. So yeah, here's Carlos Fierro doing a little bit of dribbling to Saldiva. And they get a nice slide tackle right there. They could cost the penalty, but in the end, they did well. Here's Cisneros again on the ball, going to whip it in the box. We get the header and a clearance right there by the defender again. It's only been the first half. There's been a lot of chances so far. Here we get the header, and it goes out of bounds. And that was going to end the first half. Still 0-0 in this matchup for the Copa Libertadores right here. But in FIFA, you know, it's called La Copa Latam. But like, you know, like we lucky know it's Copa Libertadores. But yeah, here we have Saldiva on the ball. Gonna take this shot and just drags it wide. San Lorenzo on the ball. They are going to take this shot and drags it wide again, guys. Still 0-0 in this matchup right here. Here we have Saldiva, two Cisneros. And again, he drags it wide, like, what the heck, bro? How you do that? And here, that was going to end the match. No, boys. We both get 1 point each. So, yeah, guys, that's going to be the end of the episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, subscribe, and peace, guys.